Hey everybody, this is Talvinder Singh. So I am back with reading answers of IELTS test, which was on 29th August 2020 in the morning slot. So from 1st to 6th, there were true false. The first one was true, then second false, third one not given, fourth false, fifth and sixth both were true. 7 to 9th were the fill in the blanks. 7th was pastry, 8th oven, 9th hobby, 10th tires, 11th columns, 12th design, 13th icing. And if I talk about the 32nd answer, now I have this only. It was shrimp, and the first part was missing. The source did not tell me, my student did not tell me what was that, she did not know. And the 33rd was Sahara deserts. So that was all from my side. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to, and do not forget to follow me on Instagram. Thank you.